Hello, Achiever fam. We've seen it all. We saw what Cistanche can do to your average human body, but to keep that process super easy and get the desired results that you want, we had to come up with this last episode. In this video, we will break down how much Cistanche you actually need. Here's Cistanche Dosage Decoded. So let's get started. It's not exactly about who you are, but it's about what you need. Yes, you need to vary the Cistanche amount according to the effect that you need from it. Don't get confused. I'll explain it to you. Dosage for brain function. One clinical research of people with intermediate Alzheimer's disease found that taking 600 milligrams of Cistanche 3 times a day for 48 weeks improved long-term brain health and everyday living capabilities. In fact, this dose appeared to be as effective as some of the most commonly used Alzheimer's medicines. An animal study discovered that 50 milligrams of Cistanche has significant anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, and cognition-protective effects in rats. According to an animal-to-human dosage conversion chart, the average person should take 400 milligrams to 800 milligrams of Cistanche each day. Testosterone and fertility. In a rat study, researchers discovered that Cistanche boosted testosterone levels at 3 distinct dose levels. However, only the 0.4 and 0.8 grams per kilogram dosages significantly improved sperm count and health. Assuming the 2 lower levels were employed, a 175-pound guy would receive approximately 2,500 to 5,000 milligrams daily. In another animal study, researchers administered 3 different doses of Cistanche to rats following reproductive damage. They discovered that the high dose was the most effective at improving testosterone and reproductive health, although the moderate dose also functioned well. So, my boys, an effective human dose of Cistanche for testosterone and fertility would be 1 to 4 grams of Cistanche powder per day. Inflammation and aging. There is only one research study investigating Cistanche's potential function in inflammation and aging. That clinical research involved adults with mild to moderate pattern hair loss and scalp irritation. The researchers discovered that taking a supplement comprising Cistanche of 300 milligrams and sea kelp of 100 milligrams for 16 weeks resulted in significant increases in hair thickness and density, as well as marked decreases in scalp dandruff and irritation. Because Cistanche and sea kelp are used together, the Cistanche dosage will most likely be larger when ingested separately. As a result, a dose of 400 milligrams or above can cure your inflammation. So, that is it for today. See you in another video. Subscribe to our channel to get notifications from the Super Achievers Club. Comment down if you have any questions.